Good morning, Roxanne.
Morning.
Good morning, Roxanne.
Morning.
Gregory, there appears to be two Roxannes standing there.
What do we do?
Roxanne.
Yes?
This is bad, Gregory. We will need some tests to prove who truly is Roxanne. Only the true Roxanne is strong enough to win in a game of arm wrestling.
Freddy, this is stupid.
Wolves are agile and always land on their feet, so only the real Roxanne can keep her balance. Even if she falls, she'll be fine.
What? That's not how that goes, kid! Don't write that down!
From today's well-designed and not at all made-up-on-the-spot tests, we've concluded who the fake Roxanne is. And the devil's in the details!
Isn't that right, Roxanne? Or should I say, Bianca the workaholic mother from the best-selling Five Nights at Freddy's novel Gumdrop Angel?
You got me, kid. But don't you worry. I'll be back.
You will not be back. Congratulations, Roxanne. You have proved your innocence.
Freddy, have you seen my hairbrush?
You saw nothing!
Stream 85 plus channels and save up to $500 a year with YouTube TV. Try it free.
Hello, hello. I was wondering where I could get your new Circus Baby merch.
Well, that'd be simple, Sailor. Just click that there link in the description and it'll take you right there.
Oh my god, really? Thank you very much, sir. Have a nice day.
Wait, who's Circus Baby?
There's no way I'm sharing my stage and my spotlight with this wannabe! Wannabe! I'm more original than Albert! The fact that people will Google that means you're not cool! Well, could a lame gator do this?
How did he...
I do not know, Gregory, but it was awesome!
You think that was cool? Any old gator can do that.
Gregory, look!
I can see, Freddy.
Yeah, well, I could probably punt this kid farther than you. Yeah, right. Give it a try, and I'll show you how to really punt a child.
Freddy?
I am curious, Gregory.
Freddy!
You are correct, Gregory. You cannot just treat a child that way, Monty. He should be held properly within an established kicking range.
Freddy, what the heck?
All right! Get ready to call Mr. Twiddle, Wally. Nobody gets your references! It means you're gonna find out who's the better gator, douche!
Wait! This guy's not an alligator! Just look at his foot!
We could be a croc and gator duo. What do you say, Monty? There are two things that I hate in this world, and that's crocodiles and stupid outdated references! Oh yeah! I think that's a new record.
Good morning, Roxanne.
Morning.
Good morning, Roxanne.
Morning.
Gregory, there appears to be two Roxannes standing there.
What do we do?
Roxanne.
Yes?
This is bad, Gregory. We will need some tests to prove who truly is Roxanne. Only the true Roxanne is strong enough to win in a game of arm wrestling.
Freddy, this is stupid.
Wolves are agile and always land on their feet, so only the real Roxanne can keep her balance. Even if she falls, she'll be fine.
What? That's not how that goes, kid! Don't write that down!
From today's well-designed and not at all made-up-on-the-spot tests, we've concluded who the fake Roxanne is. And the devil's in the details.
Isn't that right, Roxanne? Or should I say, Bianca the workaholic mother from the best-selling Five Nights at Freddy's novel Gumdrop Angel?
You got me, kid. But don't you worry. I'll be back.
You will not be back. Congratulations, Roxanne. You have proved your innocence.
Freddy, have you seen my hairbrush?
You saw nothing! Oh, Are you feeling angry, Monty?
Of course not.
If you continue to get angry, Officer Vanessa is going to have you replaced. And that is not a desirable outcome for anyone.
I don't know. It's even more desirable by the second. Would you cut that crap out, you stupid infant? Freddy, I'm going to end this child.
Monty, that would defeat the purpose of this training.
Yeah.
Try poking him, Gregory. Monty, keep it together. Monty?
How do you feel?
I feel at peace. You have enlightened me, young Freddy. Young child, namaste. Son of a... My little gator toe! I'm literally dying, holy...
Freddy, what's up?
Gregory, no!
You're dead, kid! Keep those nasty nails away from me!
Gregory, that wasn't very nice.
She was trying to kill me! Plus, green is not her color. He's right. I'm ugly and nasty. And green.
Roxanne, you're not nasty. You are very well maintained and a fan favorite online.
You're right. I mean, look at me. Beautiful hair, perfect face. I am the best.
As if.
Oh my god, he's right. I'm disgusting. I mean, look at this stupid getup. Am I a wolf or a leopard?
You're not a leopard, Roxanne. Leopards have spots. You have stripes.
You're absolutely right. I do have stripes. I'm unique that way.
Unique is just another way of saying you're weird.
Gregory? You're not weird, Roxanne. You're stylish, like a cool rock star.
I am stylish.
Like you know stylish, you...
Gregory, you wear khaki pants and a t-shirt. And look at those shoes. What even are those? I mean, why would you willingly dress like that? Who would want their personality associated with the color beige? Was I too hard on him?
Oh my god! Who would want their personality associated with the color beige?
Who's ready to hatch some cool pets? Click here to make your very own monster on Adapted Mind, where monsters teach you math. Oh my! That monster looks... incredible! Alrighty, these pets aren't going to hatch themselves. Let's go! Ooh, I can't wait to see what awesome pet is inside this egg. Let's do it! Do you know the answer? Click here to answer and hatch your own pet on it.
Gregory, use your Faz Watch to see where we are.
Okay.
If you look at your Faz Watch, you can use your Faz Watch to access those Faz Cams.
Got it, Freddy.
Press E to wipe your
Freddy,
Faz
Watch.
Gregory, be careful. They have a Faz Motion Sensor.
Well, while, let's just make sure not to trip them.
Gregory, someone tripped the Faz alarm, Gregory. Quick, use your Faz keys while holding Faz shift to move faster.
Freddy, what have you done?
Gregory, I'm so sorry.
That was our only way out!
I'm so sorry, Gregory. Gregory, I have an idea for us to escape.
What?
You should use your Faz arms to push yourself down that Faz slide, then Faz use your Faz legs to Faz kick down the Faz door.
You done?
No.
There you are.
What?
You weren't much Faz help.
I am so sorry, Gregory. Let us go. Use your mouse to look both ways while crossing the Faz street.
The Iguanodons now are ready to leave.
It's not what it looks like.
Shh. I'm hiding from someone.
Is it Sam Neill?
Isn't he dead?
I don't know.
Greetings, Challenger.
Oh, that's him.
You got dust in my eyes.
Quiet, bird! Now, cat, I challenge you
to a rap battle!
I told you! No!
But why? I compel you two by the powers of rap! Drake! Kendrick! Lamar! Shady! Kanye! Notorious Big!
So I've got my essay written, and I've been working on it for about a week. So now I'm gonna show you how I use Grammarly to edit. Okay, so here's my essay, and I'm gonna click through Grammarly's.
Huh? What?
Steven, thank you.
No!
Thank you.
It didn't land.
Pick it back up. Pick it back up.
Ahem. We have someone we'd like you to meet.
All right. Let's meet this mysterious stranger.
Heya!
I'm Smokey Quartz.
Nice to meet you.
One is called Dog Walking, just my day job, till I finally get that callback.
Garnet a little help.
They want to impress us. They were planning this all morning. We hijacked their show. I was excited. It's not about us!
Initiating fusion dance. Come at me, children. Come at me. Initiating fusion dance. Come at me, children.
Let's dance.
Huh? I'm sorry!
This who?
Sting.
It's corruption.
Let you trick us again!
I bet she can!
Yeah!
let you trick us again!
You two?
Peridot.
It didn't land.
Pick it back up. Pick it back up.
Ahem. We have someone we'd like you to meet.
All right. Let's meet this mysterious stranger.
Heya! I'm Smokey Quartz. Nice to meet you. One is called Dog Walking's Just My Day Job till I finally get that callback.
Garnet a little help.
They want to impress us. They were planning this all morning. We hijacked their show. I was excited. It's not about us!
Huh?
Hey, back up! This time, Smokey Quartz. Nice to meet you. One is called My day job, Smokey Quartz. Nice to meet you. One is called Dog Walking. Just I'm Smokey Quartz. Nice to meet you. One is called Dog Walking. Just my day job.
Serious.
Heard.
It didn't land.
Pick it back up. Pick it back up.
Ahem. We
one.
Out if we play the roles we were made for.
Ruby, Sapphire.
Just do it yourself. You two
are coming with me.
Getting out of here, I'll believe it.
Connie!
If it means getting out of here, I'll believe it.
Steven!
Steven, do you know what you're doing?
What was I thinking?
That's the problem with you fusions. Sooner or later, you will become sentimental. We're here. Look, just unfuse, and we'll never speak of this again. And we'll never speak of this again. This mess cleaned up. Topaz, get this mess cleaned up. Getting out of here, I'll believe it.
Steven! Steven, do you know what you're doing?
What was I thinking?
That's the problem with you fusions. Sooner or later, you will become sentimental. We're here. Look, just unfuse, and we'll never speak of this again.
Thank you.
what you're doing?
Steven!
Steven, do you know what you're doing?
You two?
Peridot.
It didn't land.
Pick it back up. Pick it back up.
Ahem. We have someone we'd like you to meet.
All right. Let's meet this mysterious stranger.
Heya. I'm Smoky Quartz. Nice to meet you. One is called dog walking. Just my day job. Till I finally get that callback.
Garnet a little help.
Mm-mm-mm. They want to impress us. They were planning this all morning. We hijacked their show. I was excited. It's not about us!
Wow.